Clearinghouse. Okay, so we got 72 G's and stuff in here is fucking expensive. There's a bunch of different mods. We can get a balanced pistol grip. Increases the recoil control. A lighter pistol barrel. But, that would remove the silencer. Pistol sight. Extra ammo. Let's see here. Compared to my 50 caliber, these two were better, but they're very expensive. This one's really expensive. This one's crazy expensive. I don't really want to spend that much money just yet. Why don't we take a look at the body armor mods? We have a hand slot. I think that's the only one we have available. Although I don't know if that works. If that's like, yeah, I think we can just buy anything. Increases endurance. This is a whole set of armor. We could afford this, but no. Bladed ceramic plates, adrenaline regulator, fitted underlay, ability cooldown. That's kind of cool. Extra ammo, reactive polymer weave, damage resistance, digital camouflage. That's pretty cool. Short time delay before being spotted by cameras. Slight bonus to lock picking. Nothing really good there. Now, he sold out of noise thingies. You can also get upgrades to your kits here. Increases the number available to carry. Not going to do a lot of that. I might want to get an extra EMP, but let's look at the intel. This one's actually kind of important. So this is a bonus objective you can buy. An anonymous black market source is offering intel on Nasri's weapon shipment. That's exactly what the tooltip said. I'll take that. Reduction in enemy strength in the arms dealer mission. American private military company will run a sortie not far off Nasri's location and draw out any alert staff, leaving only the second-rate guards on duty. Yes. A mission map. Okay. You can see where I'm spending all my money. Additional supplies. A few dollars to grease the wheels. Alcimad's weapon supplier. Shuttle in more weaponry. At bargain rates, which you can then swipe down. I don't really like that one. Special instructions on disabling the compound security. Sounds good. Ooh, another reduction in enemy strength. These ones are the cheapest, too. Yeah, run a sortie, draw out staff, second-rate guards. I like it. Bug the airfield. The dossier and the Alcimad terrorist organization. Okay. Ooh, that's expensive. The other ones are cheap, but yeah, I'll get it. Yeah, we'll bug all the airfields. The only one I won't get is the weapons stockpile. Now, time to pimp my pistol. Do I want to buy a new pistol? A Samael 9mm. I think that might be better than a fucking 50 caliber for, you know, sneaky stuff. Light recoil, generous clip, below average stopping power, but it's only -2. Yeah, we're going to buy the pistol. And now I want to upgrade it. Balanced clip. I'm going to go with the silencer, so no thingy here. Accuracy increase, please. Did I buy that? Did I not buy that? Oh, okay. What happened? I'm confused. Oh, wait. No, I don't want to sell. Did I buy it, though? No, apparently I didn't. Back. What? I'm confused. I want the sight. There we go. Where does this one go? Accessory slot. Oh, hey, an accessory. I don't think we have one of those. I'll take that. Oh, let's go. Wow, that's fucking crazy. $19,000 for fucking... What? Let's see how much ammo we have. Okay, we have 12 trank rounds, 12 regular ammo. I think I'm doing that wrong. I guess we'll get some... Okay, yeah, only $190. Let's get some extra bullets. Now, this guy... I don't think we can get a silencer for this. We can get an accelerator. Reduces recoil. Eternal magazine. A muzzle. Superior rifling. Subsonic round. No, I think I want to have this for when shit hits the fan and I just gotta kill a bunch of people. So maybe an extended magazine would be good. Increase ammo capacity. 27. We're down to 40,000. Extended assault rifle clip. I don't think we're gonna go for that. I think what we'll do instead is get some kind of upgrade for our armor. Slightly increases recoil control with all weapons. I think we'll go with the shock pads. Please? There we go. Alright, now, we'll go to the email in a minute, but we need to go pimp ourselves out. New objective, turn on the TV. Oh, we don't have a... Okay, now I guess we have to use the interceptor armor because we have to use our mod. Shocking! Okay, and then now we've got a sight, and we've got a balanced magazine, and we have a vented pistol action. So now we are pimping. That says I've got 102 tranquilizy thingies. Okay. And I think that'd do it. I'm a little bad on the gadget front, but I think I'll be okay. Let's check our email. Mina Tang / fund. You lecture about not using agency funds. Yeah. Yellow Brick Road. Try the clearinghouse. Black market. Contact of mine and the U.S. government just dug up Al Samad's slush fund buried in the Trinity. I enclosed the login credential and password and an attachment. Just download the data. Transfer funds your way. Oh, nice. Keep an eye out for any other funds you can absorb. Will do. Money. $10,000. Let's archive that mother. Cover email. You can give the people to meet in the field. mthornton@halbeck.com. Interesting. Pretty surefire way of getting reassigned if you hand out agency contact info. Okay. All email gets redirected to me. Mission Sandworm. Okay. Things you'd like to know. Mission comes thanks to a local contact. Cool cat, double agent. Doesn't work cheap. Whoa, what did I just hit? I don't know what I just hit, but I wasn't done reading. Shemale, please. If only I had a nickel. Local weather, there's a sandstorm hitting soon. Okay, he'll be the handler. Stealth and a shitload of explosives, but I don't care how you get things done. Okay. Don't worry about killing friendlies. Alright. A local contact, Mirage, Shameless Mercenary, Clearinghouse. Yeah, I have. Right, archive that, and we're done. We got lots of... Ooh, hey, this is extra intel. This is the bug on the Al Samad airfield. Sniper rifle dead drop. Kill some folks for me. I'll have my contact radio me the final position of the drop and update your map. Happy hunting, Sean Darcy. Okay. And security info. Detailed map of the security cameras. Files ripped from Interpol regarding Al Samad. So that's an extra dossier thing. Attention, Landschnecht. Authorization Zulu Paperclip 7. Screening action east of Jazan, blah blah blah. Good. Alright, everything runs on one circuit breaker with no fail safes. Pretty old and rusty. You probably overlook it unless you knew what you were looking for. I'll mark the map on your PDA with a location. Break that circuit breaker and it's lights out. Alright. Composite photograph laying out the location indicated. Included are some areas where satellite observations. Low foot traffic. Alright. Wait, why did that happen again? Okay, yeah, that's the other thingamajigger. Okay, I think that's good. We are done here. So now, all we have to do is go back and talk to the TV. And then we get to shoot people, or hopefully not. Wait a minute. Darcy, wait a minute. Are they related?
called the People Over Rich Corporations Act, or
PORC
Act, would prohibit lobbyists from contributing to election campaigns and require anyone affiliated with a corporation to stay 500 feet or more away from any member.
They got a restraining order?
Opponents of the bill have labeled it a draconian offense against free speech and so laughably unenforceable as to render it a farce. Senator Darcy had no comment for INN News. Should American businesses be compensated if conflict arises in Asia? Legislation
I don't care.
On Capitol Hill would assist with relocation costs for operations based in countries considered hostile to the United States. Detractors in both parties have attacked the bill as a massive
stupid
bailout for
and dumb.
American jobs. China and India are the largest destinations for offshore operations, with everything from manufacturing to software development being produced overseas for American businesses. Tensions continue to rise.
Shut up. Let's make tensions rise even further. I don't think there's anything in here for me, so let's go raise the tension. There's not an open world thing here. We get to choose which mission we want to do, though. We can bug the Alsamod airfield, investigate the weapon stockpile, or intercept the arms dealer. Let's take a look at our intel. We have new info on Alsamod. Terrorist organization, Alsamod's operations are spread in the Middle East, blah blah blah. Small-scale operation, prototype missiles, it's stolen. What the fuck, why did that happen again? Oh, it's because my right-click button is super sensitive. Anyway, elite agents amongst the ranks of the organization, usually identified by a red ski mask. Well, that's a bit silly. Alsamod's danger lies in their numbers, quick response time. Usually armed with dated assault rifles. Okay, Halbeck. Minor engineering company. Focus on defense. Okay, so they're inside. They're a defense contractor with inside connections. Interesting. Or not, I don't know. And let's see here. We got a little more info on Nasri. We have 100% completion there. Putting an end to his operation always comes down to the information Nasri provides being free versus how much would be gained by incarcerating him. As one field intelligence operative put it, putting Nasri in prison would no doubt save many lives, but the intelligence we gain about terrorist groups in the region by tracking his movement and his shipments is equally valuable. She was a NSA worker. She's been spying on my emails. Alpha Protocol proposed to her, and she agreed. Darcy's a douchebag. Monitored by Interpol. Widely known as the voice of Alsamod. Okay. We know about Parker and Yancey and Westridge. Leland. Ah, Leland. He's the G-Man. Chief Executive Officer of Halbeck. Close friend and mentor, Robert James Halbeck III, hired him as one of the top executives. Okay. He's able to make wise investments, use his own connections to secure numerous profitable contracts. Speedily working his way up to the position of Chief Technology Officer, but now he's the CEO. Okay. So we learned a lot, and now we get to pick our mission. Operation Desert Spear. Why don't we bug the airfield? That'd probably give me more intel on the other ones before I go ahead and try to intercept Nasri. So, let's see here. We have the constant encouragement bonus from Mina Tang because she likes me. She likes me plus two, though. Maybe I should tone that down a bit, you know? She's a little too friendly. Yancey said something about that. Download the flight logs, get out without being spotted, and we will get three intel. Oh, no, we have three intel. Expanding your dossier and the terrorist organization. Yep. I think we're good on inventory. Let's do it.
Mike, enjoying Saudi Arabia? I've been keeping an eye on your mission.
As much as can be expected.
I think you're lucky. All I'm seeing are satellite images. Guess that'll have to do.
Aggressive!
Maybe you're luckier than you think. This mission is dangerous.
I know. Need help with something?
Can you tell me anything about Shahid?
Not much more than you'd find in his dossier. His personal fortune doubled in 1 year when gas was $4 a gallon. And he likes feeling safe when he travels.
What do you mean, safe?
Well, Al-Samad is mostly untrained civilians using Cold War guns. His personal bodyguards are well-trained.
Red ski mask?
Judging from the missile used on the airliner, let's just say he makes sure they have cutting-edge tech.
Cutting-edge ski masks?
About my mission here in Saudi.
Probably nothing Westridge hasn't explained already. If you infiltrate the airfield Shahid uses, I may have more practical advice.
Why is that?
I'll be your handler for that mission. Don't worry. I'll be gentle. I know it's your first time infiltrating an airfield.
Handle me.
Go on and be gentle. I won't.
All right then. But we have to keep a low profile. If we warn Shahid...
I'll kill any witnesses.
That isn't what I meant. You know that.
So you've been with Alpha Protocol a while then?
Not as long as...
What's your sign?
Not nearly as long as Parker. This assignment with Shahid is probably the biggest one I've been involved in.
What other assignments have you been on?
I went undercover with Parker in Milan as a contractor for Halbeck. It's how we found out the missiles were gone in the first place. Although it was too late to stop Shahid. The incident with the airliner.
Oh, got it. I got this.
Analysis takes time. Now we have more information to work with. He won't get away. Those missiles leave a trail even Al-Samad can't cover up.
I hope so. I just wish we'd gotten the intel quicker.
Still, with Alpha Protocol, what I don't understand is why the United States would want to keep this operation secret. Don't they want Shahid captured?
I think it's the missiles that are the problem. Halbeck's a substantial government contractor. The fact the missiles were involved complicates things.
Because the missiles are used by the U.S. military? I think the American public would understand if they were stolen.
Not really.
I don't think so. And I think that's why the U.S. wants to keep this quiet.
Makes sense.
Alpha Protocol does a lot of operations like this. I don't know all of them, or all the names this program has had. It carries out missions without the knowledge of other U.S. agencies.
I don't know what
CIA,
I just said.
The NSA? Most congressmen don't even have a clue this program exists. It's designed to prevent red tape. And if it's found out, it just gets buried and renamed.
Renamed? To Beta or Gamma Protocol?
No clue. Parker probably does. He's been here the longest. Whenever it's in danger of being exposed, closes shop, and a new one opens up.
Interesting. I guess that's good to know. Wonder if I'd get a new name if Alpha Protocol shut down.
Bullet in the back of the head?
We might get new names, new identities. Or fired.
This seems like a big assignment for a new hire. There must have been other candidates.
There were other candidates, including Darcy. But the recommendation was based on Parker, Westridge, and me. Although when I made my recommendation, it wasn't about Shahid. It was about the larger mission.
So why me?
Because, Mike, you don't take orders. Or you don't take them well. You're your own man.
I should hope so.
I don't?
To be fair to Darcy, though, he has family issues that prevent him from going. Notably his father.
According Wait, is that the senator guy?
Your family isn't an issue.
I knew
it. Is that all I am to you? A dossier?
Until you arrived at Alpha Protocol, you were. Not anymore. I think you're someone who does what's right. And that's what I'm counting on.
I don't know about
really?
That.
Thinking about a career as a stalker.
Isn't that what a handler is?
Some truth to that.
You used to be with the National Security Administration, right?
Yes. But it didn't work out so well. I felt I wasn't doing much to make the world a safer place.
So you signed on to Alpha Protocol?
They contacted me, yes. And here I am. Talking to you now.
That's all I need. Thanks, Mina.
You got it. Call me if you need anything else.
What should I call you? Sugar tits? Honey bunny? I'm gonna go with honey bunny. 1827. Damn, we went back in time. Holy shit.
If you do, we may lose our chance to find Shahid.
I'm inside.
Sure is a lot of security.
Tell me about it. There's cameras all over the place.
It's one less security.
But it also means they've got something here worth protecting.
Alright, so I'm not going to be doing a lot of save scumming and retrying, so I'm just going to try to do this safely and quietly. I would have preferred to avoid that guy, but I don't really feel like sitting around waiting to see if he moves and what his patrol routes are and whatever. So fuck it. I'll just move on. We got a guy there. I see a ladder that gets me up on top of this building, and I may want to take that. My objective is over there, though.
Judging from the schematics, there's a security gate cutting you off from
oh
the
boy.
Tower.
Any way around it?
Should be a terminal for the gate in one of the buildings. aside from the panel on the gate itself, but...
Walking right up to the gate will leave me exposed. Got it.
Why am I here?
I'll be able to find a way.
Oh, okay, I can get down over here.
If you can fly, then you're welcome to try.
I think you'd be surprised.
I can fly. I drank Red Bull. Okay, so I don't necessarily need to take that guy out. That guy's a problem, though. I want to get into this building. There you go. Keep walking, Christopher. Please don't stop and then suddenly turn around. Oh boy. Why? Oh, I'm missing a bullet because I got that perk about keeping one in the chamber. Oh no, it's because I shot that guy in the face. There's something laying on that crit. Uh-oh. Can I climb back up here? That's not good. I think I'm going to wait around and see if this guy wants to walk around a little while. Alright, here's my chance. Inspector Gadget. Can I close the door? No? Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, so I could disable that using an EMP, or I could just hack it. Let's take a look around here first. Nothing. Let's hack it. Try not to fuck it up. I thought I saw it, but I didn't. Uh-oh. Okay, here we go. One down. Oh, I see it. Got it. I opened up a gate over there. I guess that's handy. Now, I can't leave here because this guy's, like, right outside the door. Don't want him to hear it, either. I'm gonna wait. No sense getting spotted just yet. Alright, I think I'm gonna go through that building over there. Oh, shit. That was close. And I can't appear to hide the corpse. Well, that's a bummer. Let's go ahead and hack this thing here. Ooh, I don't like this one. This one I can do. Here we go. Prizes. Extra pistol bullets. And I think this should give me... Yeah, there's a zipline. She said something about flying. I had a feel. Aha. Okay, so we could go the zipline way, or we could do this way. I think I like this way. It's a little more controlled. So there's some special... Oh, red ski masks. These are the bad guys. Oh, there's a duffel bag over there. I wonder if it's full of dicks. Money. Now, how do I get down here without being spotted? Well, I guess that's one way to do it. So if I take these guys out now, I won't have to take them out later. God, get down. Get away from that fucking ladder. Well. This guy walks that way, then stops and walks back. I don't know what that other guy's doing, though. There we go. Now's my chance. Whoa! Dude, what the f- Shit. Whoa! That guy was elite. Man, what a pain in the ass. I don't hear an alarm, but I do see someone out there who's probably coming this way. For a throat punch.